This is my $5 curling iron I just picked up at Walmart for heating my coffee. Now we're going to see if it works without electrocuting myself. Well, the hair curler did not work for heating coffee. The heat output is so low, even on the high setting, that it probably take 20 minutes for the coffee to heat up.